A lot of brides bring their mothers to help choose their wedding dress. And I think that's a good idea because generally speaking, mothers have their daughters' best interests at heart.
I'm your mom, I birthed you.
My mom, she's one of my biggest supporters.
Oh, she's my baby.
But also at times my biggest critic.
When moms and brides come in shopping for a wedding dress, they really need to be on the same page. If not, that could spell disaster.
I really like this one.
Oh, we get it, we get it.
She loves it, and I can't believe she loves it.
Samantha?
Yes.
My name is Samantha Hendrickson. I am 26 years old. Today, I brought my mom, my aunt, and my sister. My mom is the most opinionated in the group. She does not put a filter on what she says a lot of the time.
What do you have in mind? What are you thinking?
Something very A-line, slinky. The dress I'm looking for is very unique, not something that a lot of people have seen.
She wants something to cover the wings on her back.
I have a tattoo on my back she doesn't like.
Ideally, we'd like to cover those wings.
She wants to cover them, I don't.
They're ugly. Samantha's tattoo has annoyed me since she got it in Puerto Rico when she was 18. I said to her, when you get married, those wings are gonna ruin your gown.
What does mom see you in?
Just long and flowing.
Tell me about the fiance.
My fiance's name is Brandon Fife. Brandon proposed in our little apartment. He took vintage wood and he made it into a box with an inscribed letter that said, marry me. He's sweet, he's caring. I love him. My wedding is going to be at Martha Clara Vineyard in the barn in the back. So my theme is very rustic.
One more question. The budget.
2 to 5.
Are you ready to have some fun?
I am.
Now I noticed as we were walking back, you had your eye on a short dress. Are you open to something short?
Yes, gown doesn't necessarily mean something long to me.
Absolutely, who's to say?
With help from Randy, Camille hits the floor to find some slinky and possibly short dresses for Samantha.
Hello,
okay,
beautiful.
Hello.
We have very different looks for you. It is completely sheer from the side to the back.
Oh, my mother will love that. I love that dress. It's just so different.
Okay.
Let's get
have
started.
Fun, ladies. This dress is by Remacra. It has a sheer back. So we're gonna have to see what mom thinks about Samantha showing off her tattoo. Whoa.
It's very Roman.
How do you feel?
I feel very sexy in this.
Yeah.
Your wings are showing.
I said the whole time she was going to hate my tattoos and want to cover them up.
Ew, those wings are so ugly. I don't like the back. It just hangs on her rear end. It just kind of like bangs. Yeah,
it's supposed to hang on my rear end.
It's draping in the back and it offsets the wings. I don't like it. I don't like the dress.
You're killing me, Mom.
I'm different, sorry.
I really like this dress. It's very sexy, but I don't really want to be sexy on my wedding day. I want to look beautiful.
Take it off, go to the next one.
Samantha is looking for a one-of-a-kind dress, and her first pick showed off the back tattoo that her mother hates.
Ew, those wings are so ugly.
Next up, Camille put Samantha in a short dress that the bride spotted on the racks earlier.
Ladies?
Oh! Whoa!
What do we think?
That's cool.
Oh.
I love it. It's very different. I don't think anybody would expect a short dress coming out. I love that it looks so classic, but yet not in your traditional sense.
The wings look good. The wings look nice.
That's cool.
I thought we were gonna have a fight today, but the wings look beautiful with that dress.
She loved them. That was a shock.
I don't like it that much.
You said you liked it a minute ago.
It looks short. It's not the kind of dress I see her getting married in.
You have a very good idea. Let's see if we can find
you.
It. See if we can find it. Camille has a great idea. She's putting a sheer tulle skirt over the short dress. That's gonna make it look more bridal, and hopefully, that will make mom happy.
Aww.
Oh, I like it.
I love it. I love the tulle. Makes it look like a long wedding gown. Take it off, it's your short wedding gown.
I love that. I like the wings, I like the tulle. I like the idea of the tulle and the belt. I'm not completely in love with it. I'm in love with the dress, and my mom's in love with the dress and the tulle. I like it like this again. I didn't really think that I would want a short dress.
Camille's next pick is completely different, a ball gown by Remacra for $8,500.
I don't like ball gowns, but I think this dress is beautiful and I'm open to trying it because I've never tried a ball gown before. This dress is not me at all. It is not, I don't want to say ugly because it's beautiful, but it's not me. It's way over the top. Oh, wow, wait. This is a ball gown. I just felt like a really strange princess in it, which isn't me at all.
Wow. That's a bride, huh?
Wow.
That's pretty amazing.
How do you even walk with something like this?
Very easy. This is the one day you get to be this grand.
I keep forgetting that.
You look amazing, but let's see what the family says.
Okay.
The wings are on display.
Back's really beautiful. Okay.
Beautiful.
I know. It's a real wedding dress.
Wow.
Isn't that spectacular?
How do you feel?
I love it. It's different for me, because I'm not in a ball gown every day. It's just not me. I don't feel like me in it.
Okay,
let's turn your hand.
I'll get this for you. What do you think, Mom?
Well, I really liked it from the back. The front, it's kind of like Cinderella. It isn't something that we're looking for. It's too puffy.
That's the point.
I don't like how puffy it is. I just like simple lines, straight, elegant, but this is too much. It's not her.
Okay, uh-huh. We need less dress.
Yeah, less dress.
Less dress.
That's a good one.
Ooh. Oh, damn.
Gorgeous, it's amazing.
We're ready for the front. How you feel?
I'm not getting the feeling that I want to feel.
Okay.
What?
No, it's just, you look like, oh my God, in it. It's beautiful, it's perfect. She's not in love though, and I don't know why. I think this dress is beautiful, but I could tell she doesn't like it. You don't have to feel bad that you don't like the most beautiful dress I've ever seen on you.
Oh my God.
Oh, Mom, come on. I'm just gonna sit on your mom. I'm gonna sit on her. Just pretend she's not here, okay? You just pick the dress you want, okay?
I am confused as to what to think because she loves it and I don't really like it that much.
Which one do you feel the most beautiful in that you've had on so far?
You hate to say it, but the short one.
The short one?
Yeah.
Do you want to put the short one back on?
Okay, let's try the short one on again.
Okay.
I feel different in the dress trying it on a second time. I'm not really considering the other people's opinions. I'm just thinking that I really like the dress.
So.
First question.
Yes.
How do you feel?
I love this dress.
Okay, that's good.
The dress I love and the tulle, I'm a bit iffy on.
I love the tulle. The tulle makes it look like a wedding gown.
I mean, I like it best without this.
You really don't like that?
It's fun and different.
So for a couple of pictures, what's the difference?
Yeah, it's a pretty big deal for me to please my mom. She has basically done everything for me. You'll get the tulle and I'll put it on for you.
Okay. I love it. I love the dress.
So are we saying yes to this dress?
Yes, we are.
Yay! Yes! Yay!
Look, she's crying and everything. She loves it.
Samantha said yes to this $3,500 Remacra dress with a custom tulle skirt added just for Mom.
You know, I feel like it's perfect. I think I look beautiful in my own way. My mom loves it just as much as I do.
I don't like the wings, but the wings look beautiful with that dress.